Yeah, let's skip the.
Is this?
Yeah, of course it gets Paladin. This is like Dark. I mean, that's the guy be Dark Knight, right?
I feel the power of the
Berserker.
Elements.
Maverick. I mean, I could think she could get Valkyrie as a class. This could be like Valkyrie or something, because it's a spear too.
This is just the beginning.
Star Lancer. I'm pretty sure Star Lancer is one of, I like the design though. It's a pretty cool design. So here I got Ninja Master, Samurai. Like, what could Dark be? I would think that'd be Ninja Master. We already have Nightblade too, right?
The spirits are calling to me.
Soothsayer.
I'm eager to try out my new skills.
Sovereign, Soothsayer, okay.
I can aid my allies with this
Reaper. Makes sense, it's a sickle, so yeah. I should probably try playing as Julie, but I don't like the look of Julie that much. Archmage makes sense, yeah. I can say I was thinking more Arc Sage, but of course not. He has Sage.
Whoa, what's this new
High
power?
Cleric? Necromancer. All classes. I guess it's time to go through art. I obviously missed one for her. She gets robot earlier than he does. She gets healing light? Heck yeah.
Good job, Ming. I'm getting stronger day by day. Good job, Ming.
Awesome. Keep it up. just getting started. Awesome. Keep it up. Just getting started. Awesome. Keep it up.
I'm getting stronger day by day.
I'm on the right track. My horizons have broadened. I'm on the right track. My horizons have broadened.
My bond with the spirits.
What I can do now is just equip her with her best abilities. So let's just go through and spike freeze. Explode. Diamond shards. Where'd you get summons from? Thunderstorm. Moonrand. That must be wood then. Strike and oh, interesting. Strike and slash, huh? Thank you. Okay, so these are automatic. So once you have these and you're in that class, you just get these automatically. So that's the main advantage of picking a certain class.
Up.
I think I might as well do backtracking first. We'll do backtracking first and get the dark archives. Can return to the first continent again. So we have to see Vuscav to get back here. There's a quest here now! No acknowledgement that he is dead. Of course, you probably wouldn't want to tell him that because they want to finish the pigment first. They know she's not going to come back, so.
I see.
You can't see I've been raised in warm frame with Ezra. The past has had too temperate for me. Is he? Oh. I haven't used AM yet.
Hello.
There it is.
Thank you. They look like pushovers. Oh, obviously they work. What? Over already?
What's at the end of the line here?
Thank you.
I mean, these guys are still a thief, so it's not like I can defeat them yet, but we can try at least. We're halfway to that level, so probably not gonna be able to do it, but oh, now we're getting a cutscene for going to a year. Interesting. Do you just have to reach it, then put mark it off? Oh yeah, they are. To beat them? I do not believe this. Yeah, I'm barely doing damage to him, but with all the blades and everything. See, they got one hit iron and they killed her. Wow. Dang. Didn't I get experience for that? Oh, come on. I got no experience for that? Yeah, did I go through a normal sphere one, but it's got war effect on it now. Okay, that light beam is the light element of vessel thing. Ow.
Thank you. Out.
What?
I got this.
I'm on it. Leave it to me. If you do, it's
I must have actually played the battle somehow. Oh, wait, you're saying, is this gonna be actually something else then, or what? Or does it be chess? Hopefully it's just chess, because there's anything else in here, I don't think I would beat it. But they give us health pieces, so... Oh, there's more enemies to fight. That's probably happening.